Are you having trouble uploading Spotify music to Serato DJ? Then you have come to the right place today. This video will teach you how to add Spotify music to Serato DJ. There are two main steps. The first step is to download Spotify music to your computer, and the second step is to upload local audio files on Serato DJ. Let's take a look. We will use a professional tool called TunePat Music One, a one-stop music converter. Just download TunePat Music One, and you can download music from various music streaming platforms to your computer. First, please launch TunePat Music One, and you will see the interface like this. You can download music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, YouTube Music, Qobuz, etc. Then, please click the Spotify tab, and the Spotify app will pop up automatically if you have installed the Spotify app on your computer. Remember to log in to your account first. Then please go back to the TunePat and click the settings. Here, you can change the conversion mode, output format, bit rate, sample rate, etc. Now, please return to the Spotify app and find some songs you want to download. Click the blue Click to Add button, and TunePat will parse these songs. You can click the small boxes beside the title of the song to decide which song you want to add to TunePat. If you want to add more songs, please click Add More. If not, please click Convert. Wait for a short time, and TunePat will complete the conversion. You can check the downloaded songs now. Next, please open the Serato DJ. Click Files and find the folder where you downloaded songs before. Then you can drag these songs to the mixing area. Now you have successfully added Spotify music to Serato DJ.